Hello everyone, to this demonstration of our test automation tool, which we have developed in order to run the first phase of the NIA campaign. The first phase of the NIA campaign was focused on the VNF and NFVI integration, so basically the lifecycle management of a VNF and what is related to that. So what I'm going to demonstrate is how the tool will interact with multiple components. The first component is the virtual infrastructure manager, which is seen on the right side of the screen. So it is OpenStack. Currently we're looking at a single tenant with three virtual networks. On the left side, I am going to run the automation tool, which is currently based on CLI shells, shell scripts, and it will also manage not only the infrastructure, it will also interact with the tester. In this case, we have configured it to interact with XCS IX network tester. So it will read a template of configuration customized for that specific VNF and make sure that the VNF configuration is pushed, the image is instantiated, and of course in the end, after sending the traffic and verifying that the traffic has passed successfully through the VNF, terminating and deleting and doing the cleanup. So running the first test, of course the first test is focused on instantiating or configuring the flavor, pushing the image towards the NFVI and instantiating the first VM. On the right side now you see the VM has been instantiated and is given the right IP addresses that were configured for that specific VM. On the left side you'll see more text scrolling, which is based on the specific test parameters. Once the VNF is instantiated, we configure the tester. So the tool will collect some information on the VNF and ensure that the tester is configured in the correct means. So we see now the tester pushing this specific configuration. Enable that, of course. This is the tester window, so we see that the protocol interfaces are up, which means the physical interfaces have been configured. Of course, the test setup in a brief description, we have two of the virtual networks mapped to two physical ports directly. So if we go back here, we see the left network and the right network, which are in the green and blue colors. They are going to receive and send data plane traffic. And the test VM here is configured as a gateway, so it's a routing VNF. It will take a few seconds for the tester to be configured and loaded. If I navigate back to the tool, we can see the current results. So the current state is to start traffic. Traffic should be running. So we see on the right side the traffic throughput. Of course, everything is pushed inside the configuration template. In this case, the VM is processing 200 megabits per second of data plane throughput. We're sending IP traffic to the VM. Once the verification of the data plane traffic is done, making sure that the packet drops and all the specific performance parameters are checked, then the VM will be terminated, all the configurations will be deleted, and the test traffic will and the tester config will be reset. The outcome of this automation effort has reduced our test execution of the full test campaign per vendor combination to about 30 minutes to run the full test campaign. So this, of course, you can see now on the screen that the VM has been deleted and that the statistics have been stored and read. So we can also evaluate if the test has passed or failed, and it's all based on the test plan that can be shared with willing participating vendors. So this was the demo. It will be running for a few minutes. Please feel free to ask any questions to our team on site and to email us in case you require further information. Thank you for watching and for your time.